like all your training. That's how you can build a fan base. Yeah. Like people can actually see you do shit all the time instead of just at the shows.
Yeah.
So you stay relevant.
Get horny now every time.
And you can make highlight reels and shit. I mean, that's like, you gotta market yourself.
Yeah.
If this is what you really want to do, I mean, you gotta give a shit about these things too.